Hello everybody, thanks for tuning in. So today I'm going to be taking this necklace that I made last year. It's a 350 gram pure silver necklace, and I'm going to be twisting it. I didn't twist it last year when I made it. To be honest, I was too scared that I'd break a link or not be able to twist it properly. So today I'm going to take and give it the old-fashioned try.